Today we're at the Apex Inland Empire Chapter Fall Symposium. This was an excellent program, as all of their programs are. Today's program was a bit unusual because in today's program we mixed healthcare professionals, a gentleman from the City of Hope, cancer research, with seasoned transportation, logistics, supply chain, and supply chain executives. So it was a very unusual panel, at least it seemed that way in the marketing brochures. It turns out that this was an exceptional panel to discuss innovation and to discuss the application of innovation in all elements of supply chain across all industries, including healthcare provisioning as well as manufacturing and distribution. So kudos again to the Apex Inland Empire chapter. Great program once again, and we look forward to doing these more often.